Dr. Dulange, working as an associate professor in the Department of Mechanical Engineering at Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video, we will discuss on getting funds for startup. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to understand getting funds for startup. Content. When you can say you are ready to raise fund, business plan, how to fund your startup, bootstrapping, crowdfunding, incubation, incubator, accelerators, government supports for prototyping and references. Getting funds. Pause the video for a moment and think. What are the different sources available for raising funds? In my opinion, bank loans, incubators, startup accelerators, startup specific credit card, for example, card from IDBI, government institutions, SIDBI, NABARD, MSME, Indian government startup funds, that is IIF, SIDBI, SMILE, and nowadays Mudra Fund. When you can say you are ready to raise the fund? First is promising concept. So your product or service must be a promising one. So it should be validated by early customer. So it has to be validated by the market and early customers. You are sure that additional fund can take you to the next phase. Typically, angels or seed stage VCs provide this kind of capital. Here VC is venture capitalist. But they prefer to invest in ventures located within particular area. They usually take an active role in the ventures they fund. Business plan. How to fund your startup? Now, what are the sources which are available to get a fund for your startup? Bootstrapping, crowdfunding, incubators, startup accelerators, impact investors, friends and families, angel investors, venture capitalists, private equity, bank loans, advance prepayment from future customers, startup specific credit card, example is Laghu Udyami card from IDBI, government institutions, example is DSIR, SIDBI, NABARD and MSME, Indian government startup funds, that is IIF, SIDBI, SMILE and Mudra, and certain government grants. Now funding. Now this is a typical example of impact investor. So this is a record which shows for the 17 years to 79 innovators and seed funding, they got 573 million. Now what is the meaning of bootstrapping? The dictionary meaning is get oneself or something into or out of a situation using existing resources. Some says that bootstrapping is to pulling oneself up by own bootstraps. Arrange money from any source other than formal investors and lenders. It starts with personal savings, cutting costs to minimum, sharing office space, traveling by the cheapest option, hiring intern instead of regular employees, getting work done by freelancers instead of purchasing a new machine, purchase an older one, minimize personal expenses, avoid unnecessary expenses, trying to obtain payment in advance or as early as possible, applying for grant whenever possible. Now in the same line, funds by bootstrapping, that is personal saving, that is you can make use of a credit card, sharing office space. So the best example is Dhirubhai Ambani, who has shared the office and telephone during his initial days. Hiring intern instead of hiring a regular employee. Engineering student in small groups can be hired for a particular project, paying a small amount. Getting work done by freelancers. Nowadays, freelancers are available. Using used machines instead of new machines. Applying for grant whenever possible. For example, DSIR give the grant in two phases. In the first phase, they give 20 lakhs and you need not return the money. No need to return the money. In the second phase, you can get 50 lakhs and on that 50 lakh, there will not be any interest. Trying to obtain payment in advance from the customers. Now, what is crowdfunding? General public in access to nothing. So, general public can participate in crowdfunding. GoFundMe is one example which gathered 50 million supporters to raise $5 billion and guarantee protects donors against fraud. Such platforms are available and they do it for you with certain fees. Crowdfunding. Now, how to look at crowdfunding? So, first is type of crowdfunding, that is personal fundraising, business or project fundraising, or for charity or NGO non-profit crowdfunding. So, how fast you can access, that is the features and performance. Frauds. So, customer support, 24/7 email support. Most of the platform take 3-5% and some charges up to 30% to provide a platform. Crowdfunding in India. Any kind of fundraising from the public is to be authorized by SEBI, that is Securities and Exchange Board of India. SEBI is yet to put in place formal regulatory framework for crowdfunding. One best example is Rangde has been providing microloans online. So Rangde has been funded by the World Bank through Development Marketplace. Milap is one online micro lending portal. Fuel a Dream charges about 10 to 10.3% as a platform fees. Now the second is incubation. It is during the infant period for a product. Provide right conditions for product building or prototype building. The dictionary definition of incubation is the process of keeping something at the right condition for it to desirably mature. A mother bird sits on her eggs to provide the warmth for the eggs to mature the hatch. So incubation is something like for the infant period and it can be done through the institutions, and nowadays the private organizations are there which act as a incubation. Incubation. The word in startup context is a takeoff from the meaning in biology. Incubators are an ecosystem, that is mentoring, financial assistance, providing technology for startup where the basic infrastructure necessary for healthy unhindered progression of startup ideas into commercial ventures are provided at subsidized rates. Incubators provide space, utilities, connectivity, mentors, and considerable amount of seed money. Incubation centers are mostly created by academic institutions such as IITs, IIM, universities, and engineering colleges, and by some corporate entities. Incubators. Problems may be sought out by like-minded people. Incubation centers house several startups at one place where they can share infrastructure, tools, expertise, and co-develop product in a synergetic process for faster progress at the early stage. Once any startup is ready to go to market, it is expected to move out to formal office of their own. Seed money provided by incubators are either grant or soft loan repayable in easy terms. Now the accelerator, it is a new concept. First accelerator was Y Combinator. A startup accelerator, also referred to as a seed accelerator, is an organization who runs programs to support in an accelerated pace early stage growth driven startups through mentorship, guidance, networking, and with small fund, it runs the program at its own pace. The acceleration usually charges the companies being supported under the program in terms of equity that may range between 3 to 8%. Accelerator focus on one technology domain. Some of the preferred areas are hardware. Famous accelerators such as Plug and Playtech Center in Silicon Valley helped Google, PayPal, and Zusk transform their ideas into businesses. Y Combinator mentored Airbnb, Dropbox, and Reddit, and almost 1,000 of others. Accelerator, one example is Baiju, Ravindra, and Ritesh Agrawal are some of the mentors for InSearch. The search pick up 10 to 20 early stage startups twice every year for mentoring. Now certain government supports are also available for prototyping. Department of Scientific and Industrial Research. Second is SIDB, TIFAC. Third is Ministry of Small and Medium Enterprises. So SIDB is one of the famous organization which supports the entrepreneur up to 20 lakhs, that is, or 10% of the project cost. These are the references which are used to create this video. Thank you.